Our milking parlor is a very basic one to begin with. It's basic double eight herringbone parlor, nothing fancy, something you find on farms all over the country. When students come here to learn, the first thing they'll be doing is taking what we call barn duty, either in the fall or spring semester, depending on student numbers. Students will spend a minimum of 2 weeks in that milking parlor. The parlor is set up to bring eight cows in on either side. It's an automated parlor. The machines come off the cows automatically. We put them on. They have a rapid exit system on the side, so when the side gets done, the bar goes up, all eight cows leave. So it just enhances our productivity. The fancy thing that we have in the parlor the students will learn to utilize is the AFI system. So if you're looking at the parlor, you'll see that every cow has an orange ankle bracelet on. That's called a transponder. So that transponder is programmed with our identification number. The orange blocks you see on the parlor floor, they're the receivers. So the cow comes into the parlor, stands in her spot. The receiver synchronizes with the transponder. Her number comes up on the computer system that you'll see on the side by each stall. As that data comes up, the cow is cleaned. She's pre-treated, pre-dipped. Machines go on. When the machines come off automatically, they're post-dipped and then they leave the parlor. But in the process, that AFI system is measuring a number of things. It's measuring the steps she's taken before and after each milking. That way we can see if she might be coming in heat or maybe getting sick. It measures electrical conductivity in the milk, which is a mastitis indicator. The AFI lab portion, we can measure things like actual somatic cell count, milk protein, milk butter fat, lactose, and probably a few other things I'm forgetting on the fly for every cow. So we're gathering a lot of data on each cow, each milking. We can begin to do some basic research with that data. We can also do a lot of cow side diagnosis with that data. It's enabling us to do a number of different things that we're pretty excited about. So while the parlor is just a basic one, there's a lot of technology wrapped into it. So students coming into the parlor will learn how to use that. They'll learn the basics of milking cows. They'll learn how to run this parlor from start to finish. When we're done, those students can run this parlor without us standing around. Cows head out and go back to their stalls as quickly as we can get them there, and that's pretty much the parlor.